What's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good week, man. So check this out. Little update here. I reacted to this song by Sarah McLachlan 2 days ago, Building a Mystery. But turns out I did the wrong video. The person that requested this song wanted me to do this one, the live from 1997. But my dumbass clicked the wrong video and reacted to the official music video, but I was supposed to do this one. I wasn't supposed to do the official music video. So I got the official music video on my channel from 2 days ago, which you can check that out if you haven't checked it out. And I'm gonna do this one right now. So this one was supposed to be 2 days ago, but my dumbass, like I said, clicked the wrong one by accident. I wasn't paying attention. That's my fault. I apologize. But yeah, this one was the one that I was supposed to do, not the other one. But yeah, and we all know I'm gonna do this. Even though I did the first one by accident, I'm gonna still do this one because we all know there's a big difference, a huge difference between hearing the song, hearing the original song, and hearing it live. So it's a whole different ball game. So yeah, my apologies again. This is the correct one that I was supposed to do. But yeah, let's get it, man. Live. 1997, much. I. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. It's a bit loud. Yo, real quick, it might be just me, but in reality, to be honest with you guys, I enjoy live performances a little bit better than the original song. From that's for any song out there. I love watching and hearing live performances better, a lot better original songs. I'm out here stuttering, man. I'm gonna shut up before I make myself worse. The whole song in general just sounds a little bit better than hearing it normally. You know what I mean? Like it's just a different feeling, man. You know what I mean? Like it's to hear it live, it just gives off a whole different vibe in a good way, man. And hold Yo, real quick before it ends, if she had excuse me, I'm sure she has other performance videos out there, but if you have a favorite one, let me know in the comments. Another performance by her, let me know in the comments your favorite one from her, and I'll react to it too, man.
Hold up!
Yo, I like that little switch up there. Well, to me, it sounded like a switch up. Go back. Right there. Yo, that sounded, that badass. Yo, that was awesome, bro. And I'm glad I did this. I'm glad I decided to do the right one, because I could have very easily just, you know, not done it. But I'm glad I did, man, because you get a whole different experience when you see it live, when you hear a song live, man. So I'm glad I did it. You know what I'm saying? Again, my apologies for the mix up, for the mistake I made 2 days ago. But I'm here now. With that being said, like I said earlier, man, let me know your favorite live performance from her or anyone else. You know, your favorite rapper, favorite singer, male or female. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, let me know your favorite song, and I'll react to it. With that being said, if you like the video, leave a comment, share the video, smash that damn like button, man. Smash that damn like button. But more importantly, man, more freaking importantly, subscribe, man. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell, man, so you will not miss any more uploads. Y'all better fucking subscribe, damn it. Y'all better effing subscribe. This channel would not be where it's at, man, without y'all, man. So, every view, every like, every comment, every subscription, every subscriber counts, man. So, I appreciate y'all. I send love right back to y'all, man. So, enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy the rest of your week. And I'm out. Peace.